Salem is getting a new water treatment facility. A groundbreaking ceremony was held this morning at the North Rinkers Creek Road location. The $15.2 million project will increase efficiency, allowing the new plant to pump 3 million gallons of water per day. It will also lessen the amount of manual labor required by plant operators. Officials say when finished, the facility will attract businesses and other development to Salem.
Comes in looking at your community, want to put something here, you know, build something, they're going to look at your infrastructure. Well, what better place than to see a brand new water plant being built? They know they're going to be able to have the water they need to perform the duties they do in their business. So it's a win-win for everybody.
To help pay for the new plant, water bills went up from about $12 a month to $19. The facility should be completed by the spring of 2021.